Every child is precious. Every person is unique. But despite their differences, all of these individuals have one thing in common.
David Wozniak,
you are the biological father of 533 children.
What?
These children are the result of a mix-up at the fertility clinic to which you donated in 1991. They are now suing to discover your identity.
What?
As your lawyer, I was thinking we could plead insanity.
I don't have mental problems.
I don't have mental problems!
When we're in court, I want you to say it exactly that way.